King Abdullah Sports City. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith, as usual, has joined me, I'm delighted to say. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away.
I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
And here's the shot.
And a corner given by the referee.
Corner's taken. Gets in the way of it, the defender.
Time to get the ball in.
It's a very good effort to stop that cross. Corner swung in. That's an important clearance. Good save. And in it goes. It's a corner that's been wasted, really. Stopped at the near post. He's put in the corner. He works so hard on his heading. He needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. He's not going to get away with this, surely. That'll be a booking.
We're very early in this game, aren't we? And the yellow card out straight away. Maybe could be difficult for the player. It is going to be. Maybe for the ref as well.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's a tightrope for the player, obviously, with so much to go in this match. But
crafting the through pass. Well, the player's broken down now. Is he in here?
Well read. That was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it.
Another turnover in play here with that interception. He's through. Here's the chance. And up goes the chip over the goalkeeper and under the bar. Brilliant chip goal. The skill of the attacker to get that up and back down again, it really takes a lot of doing.
Oh, audacious in the extreme. But you wouldn't rule out that player from trying it, would you? He's got that in his lock-up.
Marin. Lima. Sosa. Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up. But they're keeping the ball well.
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
An opportunity here. Well, this could bring them level. He scored! Flag up for offside. It's not going to count.
Well, really good organisation from the defence, and it was offside looking at it.
Kim Bo-kyung. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. He's going to try his luck. Great chance to get a greater hold on the game.
They might just live to regret that miss.
Kelvin Amiel.
That's a great interception.
Out to a wide man who's got room.
He has cleared it well. Sosa.
Now they've won it here. They could be in.
Room for the cross.
A deep cross. Back post.
Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end we'll deliver something, but it didn't this time.
Went in quickly there. That'll be a throw.
Sosa. Saw it coming. Cut it out. Good work. Great interception.
Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. The get the equaliser. Push back out into play. Good, clean tackle. Oh, chance. Brilliant goal.
Well, it's the understanding you've got to admire here, Martin. The lad getting on to the end of it. The boy seeing the pass quickly.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly.
Al Sommer.
Just a bit lax in possession. He might have put his teammate in here. Kimbo Kim! And that's the goal that puts them in front. More celebration for the away travelling fans here. They were worried when the equaliser went in, but their favourites have responded powerfully.
Well, haven't they just? And you see them celebrating, no wonder, after bouncing back like that.
Well, it's clipped in, over the top, in on goal, there's no flag. 3 minutes. That's fine work from the goalkeeper against an opponent who certainly troubled him today.
Well, his teammate should be
definitely destined for the goalkeeper, and he makes it his. Quaresma. Intercepted here. Well, that is half-time, and we've reached it at 2-1. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, and what a good time.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
He's had a look at the ref, he knows what's coming.
Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Lima. Sosa.
Got to finish here.
That is a supreme save at full stretch. Swung in from the corner. It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. It is a goal, and it was coming.
Well, sometimes as a keeper, if you're having a bad day, you're made to pay, and he certainly has been.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer.
Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. good defending. No problem in the end.
Marin. Quaresma.
Can finish it off. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Well, they didn't test the keeper the second time like they did the first. But either way, he's done his job and kept the opposition out.
Well, he's on fire, isn't he, this keeper? And the opposition must be wondering what they've got to do to beat him.
Striding forward, guiding it through. Tried to keep it down, but couldn't.
If he had have, I think the keeper might have been struggling there.
Sosa. Good interception.
Hit the first man with the cross.
Now that will be a corner.
Corner swung in. Well, he's hit the man guarding the front post. It's a poor corner. Could get his cross in now. Very good from the attacking side of the team and the whole team, really, to get in at the opposition this high up the pitch.
Giannini.
Good vision here. He's got support in the centre.
Look at him go. Sosa. Omar Alsamah.
That's a turnover in play. Found good room out here. Cuts it out nicely. He's got some room out there.
One of their better passes, and he's given it away here.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. And it's a goal here. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him, a hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Out in front of goal.
Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Excellent vision. Should be. What a vital tackle.
Well, that's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it was a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
Has a go here. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Now Giannini. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Played back then to Pepe Reina.
Well, the home team has been outplayed and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they?
It should be! He has come to the rescue this time.
Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch.
Marin.
He's put his body on the line there.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Slippery play here. Opportunity here. Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here. For the goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really.
Spotted that well and intercepted.